Hello friends. Welcome to back my channel. This is MD Mizanur Rahman from Mizans Online. Today we would like to share some English words for body ache and physical disease. Please subscribe this channel and share this video. And thanks to those who have already subscribed this. Let's start.
Cough. He has got a cough. Stomach ache. She has got a stomach ache. Headache. He has got a headache. Back ache. She has got a back ache. Earache. He has got an earache. Sore throat. He has got a sore throat. Cold. He has got a cold. Toothache. He has got a toothache. Runny nose. He has got a runny nose. Measles. He has got measles. Bump. He has got a bump. Broken leg. He has got a broken leg. Broken arm. She has got a broken arm. Wounded knee. He has got a wounded knee. Bruise. He has got a bruise. Rash. He has got a rash. Itch. He has got a itch in the middle of his back. Cut. He has got a cut. Nausea. He's got a nausea. Asthma. He has got asthma. Tom. What's the matter with Tom? He has got a toothache. Jane. What's the matter with Jane? She has got a stomach ache. Patrick. What's the matter with Patrick? He has got a sore throat. Kathy. What's the matter with Kathy? She's got a backache. Brian. What's the matter with Brian? He's got a sunburn. Has he got a fever? Yes, he has. Has she got a broken leg? No, she hasn't. She has a broken arm.